The WordPress editor is where you'll create pages and posts for your website. The editor is made up of three main areas: the top menu, sidebar menus, and the main content area. Let's create a new post and I'll show you around. To get started, add a title, and then just start typing to add some text. In the WordPress editor, each paragraph, image, or other type of content is a distinct block with its own individual settings for adjusting things like color, width, or alignment. When you're editing a block, the toolbar will show automatically, and depending on the block's purpose, the formatting buttons in the toolbar will change. Most blocks include some basic alignment and formatting options, but you can also change the block to a completely different type of block if you want. Click the Options button on the right-hand side of the toolbar to show even more settings for this particular block in the sidebar. Now, you can leave the sidebar open while you're editing, or click the icon at the top to close it. Remember, you can always access the sidebar anytime you like by clicking the Options button in the toolbar. You'll also find options to copy or duplicate a block, insert a block before or after this one, or even edit the underlying HTML code for this block. And if you've customized the options for a particular block, you might want to save it as a reusable block to save some time. You can also create a group of blocks, or remove the selected block altogether. And notice that there are keyboard shortcuts for each of these functions, so you can work even more quickly with a little bit of practice. We hope you found this tour helpful and that you're able to get the most out of the WordPress editor as you create pages and posts for your website. For more help, please visit wordpress.com/support.